Hello students, welcome to my channel. In my today's session, I am starting the next chapter, that is linear equations in one variable. Very very important. This is algebra chapter, linear equations in one variable. See students, in previous classes, maybe in your 6th and 7th standard, you might have been learnt algebraic expression. Yes, algebraic expression is the combination of algebraic terms. Algebraic term is combination of variable and the numbers. Okay, these all you have learnt. So here now, algebraic expression with one variable of power 1 is called as linear equation. See here now. 5x plus 2, 7x minus 9, 2x squared minus 4, 20z minus 2. See, these all are algebraic expressions. Okay, these all are algebraic expressions. These are not the linear equations. Then what kind of algebraic expressions are called as linear equations? Here, see, these are our algebraic expressions. Here two terms are there. You know, plus and minus sign separate the terms. This is binomial. One, two terms, so binomial. One and two, two terms, binomial, binomial, binomial. And here, which are the variable? Here x is the variable. X is variable. X is variable of power 2. Here x is variable of power 1. Power 1. Here z is variable of power 1. Okay, these all are not the linear equations. Then what kind of algebraic expressions are linear equations? See now, 2x plus 2 is equal to 10. Here say, this is equality. This is what? Equality. Okay, and this is LHS. And this is RHS. And also one more condition we have to see here to get the linear equation. What it is? Linear equation must have only one variable of power 1. Yes. Linear equation. This is linear equation we are saying. How we are saying? On which base? This is having only one variable and power 1. The algebraic expressions with one variable of power 1 is called as linear equation. Here equation we are saying means there must be equality. This is one equality and this is LHS, this is RHS. Okay, and then for some suitable values these both will be equal, LHS equal to RHS. For example, see here 4 2s are x equal to 4, 4 2s are 8 plus 2. 10, LHS equal to RHS for x equal to 4. Then, now, I am writing one more. 2y square minus 3 equal to 4. Is it a linear equation? No. Why? Here, okay, variable is 1, only one variable is there. What is the power? Power is 2. This is not the linear equation. Then, 4xy plus 2 is equal to 9. Is it a linear equation? No. Why? Yeah, only one variable must be there. How many variables are there? Two variables. So this is not the linear equation. Then what is the linear equation? Linear equation must be an algebraic expression having one variable of power 1. Okay? And equation means there must be equality will be there. Or we can make it equality also. That is second thing. This is what linear equations of one variable. Okay, now some linear equations will be, you know, now you understood what is the linear equation. Suppose now, see, 2x minus 4 is equal to 6. 2x minus 4 is equal to 6. This is one linear equation. Yes, only one variable of power 1. Now we have to solve it. The method of solving the linear equations also we are learning here. How to solve it? See now, there are two methods. One is elimination method. Another one is you learnt in the 7th standard. Another one is transposing method. Both I will show. You can follow. But the transposing method is only important. That only you have to carry out in the 9th and 10th standard, even throughout the your academic section. So now both methods I will show you. See here. First I will show you the elimination method. What is that elimination method? What is there along with this term, the variable term? We have to eliminate it. Now I want to eliminate minus 4. So what to do? 2x minus 4. To eliminate this I have to add 4. Minus 4 plus 4 will get cancelled. Whatever we are doing in the LHS must be done in the RHS also. Okay, here plus 4 I added, plus 4. For what I added this? To eliminate this 4. Okay, now these both cancelled, eliminated. 2x is equal to 6 plus 4 is 10. Okay, now what is there along with x here? 2 also I have to eliminate. I have to eliminate from this 2. How? Here it is multiplication. Here it is minus, so I have added here. If it is multiplication, I have to divide it to 2x by 2. Here also 10 divided by 2. I have to do whatever I am doing in the LHS. Same thing should be done in the RHS also. So now 2 got cancelled. 2 1s are, 2 5s are here. X equal to 5. You can verify it. What is the equation? 2x minus 4. Okay. This is what? LHS. Now what is the value we got here? X equal to 5. 2 into bracket. X equal to 5 is there. Now you just substitute. Minus 4. 2 5s are 10 minus 4. 10 minus 4 is 6. 6 is what it is? RHS. So LHS equal to RHS. You can verify. So this is what? Verification. After getting the value, you can verify it like this. This is verification. We got it 6. See substitution. Here we substituted. RHS we got. In the LHS we have to substitute. We have to get the RHS. That is what LHS equal to RHS. If LHS equal to RHS only, if these both are equal only, the value what we got is correct. Sometimes we don't get this equality. That times maybe value is wrong. Sometimes in calculation we may make mistake. By the verification you can understand whether the value is correct or not. This is one method. One more method I am going to show you. See, for the same sum, 2x minus 4 is equal to 6. That is transposing method. Very, very, very trending method. Okay. Important. This only you have to carry in further classes, next coming classes. See now, this minus 4 I send to the RHS. This is the LHS. 2x, here 6 as it is. Minus 4 if I send to that side, it will become plus 4. 2x equal to 6 plus 4 is 10. Then now, along with the x, again 2 is there. Here it is multiplication. If I send to that side, it will become division. So, 10 by 2, 2 1s are, 2 5s are, x equal to 5. See, same value with different methods. So, now we will follow the transposing method only. Very, very important that method. Now, for this, if you want, you can copy this one. This is elimination method. Actually, it is not there in the book. Since it is there in the 7th standard, I am explaining this elimination method. Method they have not mentioned. And this is transposing method. Transposing method. Okay. So this, today I am going to display you the exercise. You solve it. In the next class, again, I solve the exercise 3.1. Thank you. Thank you for watching. Share and subscribe my channel.